All right, finally back in to Super Smash Brothers 64. We played as Mario and Fox and Samus. We tried with Kirby and Link but failed, so... Oh. Let's try Kirby first. Oh, crud. That was legitness. Get the lump out of here! Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, no. Nice. Mario! Luigi! How fitting that I'd be teamed up with Mario's original rival. There can only be one cute Nintendo mascot in this game. Oh, and again, I'm teamed up with Donkey Kong, and Mario's joining the fray too. There's room for only one Donkey Kong in this game. Oh great, now there's three of them. Took him out with his own punch. Again, I am so glad they did not bring this back for future Smash games. Case in point. Did that Kirby just eliminate itself? What is this strange pink creature? It's not a Metroid. Just what the heck is it? crap, oh crap, oh crap. He was like, get back here. Here we go. How dare you? How'd that miss? Cool. I didn't lose a single life. I mean, I was playing on very easy, but... Ooh! Speed King. That's a pretty good indicator that I'm gonna be facing Captain Falcon. Hey, laddie! Let's go, go, go! Alright, let's do this. Three, Wow. Nice. You can now use Captain Falcon, collector of space race trophies. Now then, let's try Link again. Link's gonna slaughter all these Yoshis for their meat. Oh no, no! Oh, that was my bad. Link seriously has the worst recovery in this game. I guess that's why he's the first opponent. Screw your sci-fi bullcrap, Fox. Fantasy Adventure is where it's at. Ah, crud. I do not understand how you can get that one. Ness! It's a ba-bomb! Ba-bomb! Link wants that Pikachu meat too. Jigglypuff will distract the giant DK, Fox will shoot it in its knees, and Link will stab him in the back. Oh no, 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 no! Crap. Well, epic fail, and an epic fail. At least I wasn't the only one that did an epic fail on that stage. Ah, crud. The DK Kirby kicked the Samus Kirby off. The Fox Kirby took itself out. Yeah. Not gonna lie, Kirby in a backwards baseball cap is kind of adorable. It's another fantasy versus sci-fi battle. Ooh, new sword. Dang, she got the new sword. You know what would be hilarious is if Link broke the Master Sword on Middle Mario's skin. It kind of looks like Link is, you know, creeped out by the chance. He's like, ugh, what is that thing? Was that dude seriously blowing up while I was escaping? Oh no, 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 Link, Link. Damn it. It's all this heavy equipment he's got on him. I mean, he's got bombs, a boomerang, a sword and shield. And I assume a bow and arrow. And those boots. It makes him heavy as heck. Who to choose? I guess I'll pick DK. Let's expand our dongs and defeat the Eater of Octoroks and the Slayer of Dodongos. What? It's King Kong against an army of Godzillas. You know what's something I don't get? What's a gorilla doing in space anyway? Oh, well, it's funny you mention. I mean, and George Thoratuas says, kill him. No. I wasn't gonna let him have this hammer. Does he have X's in his eyes? King Kong and Godzilla team up against the Mario Brothers.
I'm trying to treat me like a horse!
Banana Slamma. Thank you. Mario, you gotta help me take out my dad.
I thought your dad was Cranky Kong.
Semantics.
I don't think that's what it... You used that word, but I don't think you know what that means.
Huh. Good job, guys. No. No. Whoa, that was cool. Ouch. Oh crap. Crud. Oh crud. Not again. Not again. Darn. Well, that's unfortunate. King Kong escapes. Oh shoot, that was weird. I think Donkey Kong broke the emulator. Oh no. Nice. Oof, the lag. Donkey butt. I'm thinking we go Yoshi this time. She's got a gun. Yoshi, Dino Hunter. What the heck? Man, that's gotta be embarrassing. Missing at point blank range. You know, you're not like anything I saw on the dinosaur planet. Crap. I'll probably look up a tutorial on how to do those break the target things. It's been years since I've done this challenge. You were our steed. I thought you were our steed. And
sorry, guys. I found a better riding partner. He gives me carrots. I never feed me these mushrooms. I'm sick of mushrooms.
Wow. Giant Donkey Kong stole all of Yoshi's fruit. He's trying to get it back. Oh. Oh. Shoot.
That's my phone.
No, Yoshi, get up. Man, a lot of close calls on that one. Well, that was weird. Man, I have gotten some of the fastest kills in my time playing this game with Yoshi.
I think you forgot running on me, hey man. You're way too heavy.
It's like Jurassic Park where the raptors are escaping.
Shooter! Shooter!
Whoa. Oh, that was a cheap shot. Can't believe I fell for that booby trap. Yoshi, you are great.
Help! I'm trapped! I'm gonna suffocate!
Okay, I think it's time for one more. Let's round things off by... choosing Pikachu.
Has a new king! He's small, yellow, and has the power with lightning!
Pikachu, you're facing the wrong way.
Cheeto flip!
Oh, sweet. Pikachu and Jigglypuff. Let's see who has the better franchise.
You guys may be the face of Nintendo, but we're the ones who bring all the big bucks.
Oh please! Without us, Nintendo would be nothing!
Look at that, Pikachu learned a fire attack. Sorry, Mario. Oh. No. Oh, saved it. I actually got this one. Get out of here, there's only room for one Pikachu.
That was the strangest looking Jigglypuff I've ever seen. It didn't even have the cat ears or the swirly hair. Maybe it was bald.
Thank you. I'm gonna turn this guy into a lightning rod. Pikachu's trying to escape Team Rocket's headquarters. I just pushed him off like,
yeah.
Thank you. Whoa, camera. I like how Chansey is peeking behind the tree like,
hi.
Okay, well, I think that should do it for today. Next time we come back to this game, I'll play as the unlockable characters, and we'll be tackling the Break to Targets game to get Luigi.